Yo, this is a video being cool. But seriously, let me show you how to be cool. So the only reason how you can be cool is pretty simple. So if you want to be cool like me, I am super cool. I'm real and cool. So this is the only way that you can be cool. The only way to be cool, you have to be slight and calm. Just be like some kind of game banging kind of guy. But something that's like you just cool with it and not mad, or just like this helps you calm down. It doesn't make you feel like you're better, but you're not better. It's just being cool is how you can do it. So you have to look slight and kind of swag. Be cool like you want to be. Like cool people. But if you have glasses, you have to wear glasses. Because if I teach you how to be cool, you become cool. You won't have to be cool like me. You look cool, you talk cool. Yo, what's up? All that stuff. Cool. Like, yo, dude. Cool. Yeah, be swag. And all that stuff. Just be cool. Be cool with it, man. Be cool. Like me. You want to be cool? You have to learn how to be cool. Be cool like me. Be swag. Yep. Now, you learn the important lesson how to actually be cool. And being cool is a big responsibility, but not that big. It's something that you need to help you just like gain up some coolness, and probably you just gain some more friends just because you're being cool. Wearing glasses can help you real good. It's easier when you wear glasses. I do got glasses, but I'm telling you to be cool without wearing glasses. So it's a couple of steps, and it's pretty simple how to be cool. Talk cool, you act cool, you be